Hello guys, welcome back to our channel. In this video, we will see how to change the login button color in ERPNext. Before going to the video, kindly subscribe to our channel and share this with your friends and family. So, the first step will be to open the path mentioned in the notepad, that is Frappe bench apps Frappe www path. In this path, you will see login.html file. So open that file and change the class name. There is some default button class available in Bootstrap. In ERPNext, they are using primary button class type. So we can change the class name using following Bootstrap button class. So this is how you can change the login button color in ERPNext. Thanks for watching. Keep in touch and learn tech with us.